Hey YouTube, we back with another video. Rap this SSA full game highlights at November 16. Let's get right into it.
Yeah, they stole it back.
Yeah, Abby's gonna have more info about these City Edition uniforms early on. I don't know what the secret song was last night.
When you talk about the Celtics, man.
Here's RJ Barrett, the smooth Canadian lefty for the first
it's
two.
It's a lot to hate.
Late on a Saturday, shout
it's a lot
out
to hate with these guys. You got Jason Tatum.
Getting this back on the rails after the Bruins champion. Finished in overtime. Yeah. Sudden victory
Jordan.
In NHL overtime.
LMA. Gatorade.
Nice specialist in the NBA.
We got Jaylen Brown.
All around down
the Finals MVP. Champion.
White launches a three. Let's go.
Kyrie.
Great execution.
There's a lot to hate on these niggas with, man.
Big impact on the other end. Now he's catching the dream.
Not going
to lie. Got back to the ball. Tough to score on this double big Celtics lineup. Oh,
but I like Tatum. I do. I like Tatum and I like Brown. Bang that shit, RJ Barrett.
Lefty.
Do that thing.
On the pass from Grady.
But I like Jason Tatum. I like Jaylen Brown. I don't really understand that hate with them for real, bro. I'm glad that the hate for Jason Tatum is like dying down because he won that championship, bro.
Most outstanding player in the final four back in 2000.
Jay was hating on him bad.
Nice move, and Boucher, the offensive rebound.
But yeah, bro, they was hating on Tatum. Yeah, bro, everything that he did, everything he said, they was hating on. But since starting five came out, they recognized Tatum was a true guy, bro. And Tatum this year has been stabbing crazy. And Tatum this year has just been rolling crazy. Like, he's been playing out of his mind. Trying to get that MVP. I like it, though.
Chop him up.
That's what I said. The art on that shot is crazy, bro. Like the arc of the shot, he's shooting over everybody. He's 6'9". Shooting over everybody.
With an orbital fracture, he broke his face. Shed on the floater.
I don't necessarily see really anybody. I can see a couple teams, maybe the Celtics.
Here we go.
Say everybody at full health, right? Everybody at full health.
56% for the season, which is on pace to be an NBA record. Currently 52.
Because, you know, it's hard. It's hard to repeat. Hasn't been a repeat champion since the Warriors, and they were
for White
crazy.
Away from the ball leads to a trap.
But I feel like to repeat, you have to be absolutely crazy. You feel me? And the Celtics don't have
screen.
An absolutely
Hauser
crazy.
Over Dick, he got fouled.
What is?
And Sam Hauser was about to shoot his first free throw the entire season.
What is Scotty Barnes wearing?
Jameson Battle. Empty 23.
But yeah, you have to be a really
Barrett finds Pirtle.
Good
that's a soft
like,
touch.
I'm talking about Pirtle's
like a fundamentally like sound big.
The last couple of rookie champions were the Warriors. They had KD, Curry, Clay, Draymond. Absolutely insane. Last outside them was the Heat. Yeah, LeBron, D-Wade, Bosh.
Just like
crazy.
I put on Twitter, he's ice cold. He's got
it's
great
the Celtics. I don't think the Celtics are going to repeat, just like the Nuggets, bro. The Nuggets didn't repeat
anyway,
because they're not crazy
Bruce Brown,
out of the ordinary team. They're just a really good team that played well.
Bruno Fernando. Battle, good three-point shooter.
It's a really good team that played well together. Just like the Celtics last year, they're a really good team that played well together.
Tatum pulls the trigger. Knocks it.
Trey ball. Now, if I would have bet this nigga, he would have had 0 threes and 12 points. But
Tatum
it's okay.
Defended by Grady Dick. Rips through. Stuffs it.
Like, you never hear people talk about Jakob Poeltl.
So, Valanciunas, this guy.
The Lakers would be crazy not
like
to go after him
for
anything.
They get to, final.
For the shoot for Abaji.
I'm going to be real. It's not the Cavs. The Cavs can be 13-0, bro. I just don't think it's the Cavs, though.
White run to the floor. Horford.
Al Horford. This man's still in the league. This got to be his last year. I swore. Wait. I swore Al Horford retired after he won the championship last year, bro. Did he not? Is this a Mandela effect? Did he not retire? I could have swore he did.
Hurdle again on the roll. How many times has he hit that?
What is Scotty Barnes wearing,
hands
bro?
Like that and soft touch like that in a short roll position.
Toronto, shout out.
Around the Euro. Ooh, that's fancy.
Toronto, RJ Barrett is finally, that's his team.
The Cavs are like a...
Forget Scotty Barnes,
I don't want to say
anybody
like,
else. That's RJ Barrett's
like
team.
In a negative way, they're just a smaller version of unless
that's his
they,
team, bro.
The Celtics go 3-1 and run off the point difference. Good to see Bruno Fernando.
He's been getting to an F-loop. Bucket. Oh,
yeah. Picks up the dribble. Pass to Pritchard.
Oh, yeah. Yo, Peyton Pritchard.
Oh, yeah.
Peyton Pritchard with less than 3 seconds on the shot clock behind prime half court. Top five player of all time.
Tatum back to Pritchard.
Pritchard, Trayvon. He's a top five player of all time, bro. Peyton Pritchard, top five player of all time. If you're shooting beyond half court with less than 3 seconds left.
RJ Barrett is controlling this game. Walsh.
Oh, I would have said 2 point Ollie.
Hauser doesn't pass this one out.
Yeah.
Just a flick of the wrist.
Out to Tatum.
Look at him, look at the wrist. Look at him,
six to shoot.
Woo.
Tatum gets around.
Good pass. Walsh. 2 point Ollie. Trey ball. 23. 23. This man 23, he's been getting to a bucket too. I don't know who he is, man.
Over.
I don't know who he is, but 23 is definitely Sneed. Okay, Sneed.
In the corner for
he's
Boucher.
Getting to a bucket though.
Oh,
Boucher? Is that Boucher? RJ Barrett. Back in
Turtle on the roll. Official injury law firm of the Boston Celtics.
See, look, and that's the Celtics, bro. The Celtics will kill you from three, which is really
right
crazy,
there,
bro. Shout out to Grady Dick.
Mike turns the corner after the handoff from Nimi. Right back to the big man.
Good job. Hey, Nimi's getting better once again.
Yeah, bro.
He's now
the Celtics will absolutely kill you
points.
From three, and that's how they win games. But I don't know, bro. For some reason, this season, this year, I'm not seeing the Celtics. I'm not viewing them as a major threat. I get that they're a repeat. I mean, not repeat, but I get that they're the defending champions, but I don't see them as a repeat threat. You paid Jason Tatum.
Hauser.
You paid Jaylen Brown.
Great catch. Leads to an open three.
Stuff like that. I'm saying, once they get paid, I don't know. Shit happens, bro. They don't win.
Good offense.
Like, look how close this game is.
Boucher hits a
Toronto
three.
Raptors.
That was good offense. It must be electric jersey.
With the Toronto Raptors, bro. Why is this such a close game? Good shot. Yeah, bro. Boucher, that is Boucher. That's all I was trying to tell you. Good shot.
Hauser,
Derek White.
The
they have so many defense shooters. Like, it's crazy, bro. That shit was fun. If I was in the NBA, playing against the Celtics would absolutely be
baseline drive.
Because you just got, like, look at this.
Goes at Boucher, foul, and what?
Look at this nigga. Hey, Al Horford's still in the lead.
Abaji defense.
I'm not going to lie. I'm not an Al Horford fan, bro.
Again, a great
forget, bro.
Again, it's Al.
See? Fuck, bro. Fuck Al Horford. I'm not a fan of Al Horford.
Before the shoot,
I'm not a fan of him. I'm not a fan of what he does.
Fling it toward the basket.
Trey ball! Ew, RJ! I'm not a fan of Al Horford.
Mitchell drives.
Yo, I'm not going to lie. Yo, Toronto just might pull this game out.
On a back-to-back enters a 2-11.
Unless Jason Tatum pulls some superhero shit.
They fought Horford. For third in the league.
Hate this. Al Horford, I'm really not a fan of you, bro. I'm going to be so completely real with you, man. Because when you were on the Sixers, you did absolutely nothing. But year before, on where'd you come from? The Celtics? The year before, you were absolutely cooking. Came to the Sixers, did nothing. Went back to the Celtics, cooked us. I'm not a fan of you, bro. And then you're that type guy that, like, it's a close game like it is right now, bro. It's a close game. And you're in the corner just wide open for no reason. Hit a three. I really hate Nick. I really hate people like you, bro. Not
Celtics
a fan.
By two. Dick on the drive.
Elbow
jumper.
Dick puts it in. Yeah, bro.
Barrett the spin. RJ He's
Barrett.
Been the maestro
RJ
of
Barrett.
Offense.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. RJ.
Tatum to Kato.
Oh, they
hand it off Brown. Gets past Mitchell.
Brown loves that move.
It for Nimi. Tie game.
Brown loves that move. That snatch and then drive. Okay.
The
okay.
Five
okay.
To play.
Get me out my seat. Get me out my seat.
Tatum goes
oh, he falls.
For the win.
Yo, come on, bro. I thought Tatum was about to game that, bro.
Luke wins the tap.
I thought Tatum was about to game that. But at least they get to overtime. But damn, Tatum, come on, bro. You got to clutch that up.
Here's Jaylen Brown. Step back three.
Good run.
That's good.
That's crazy, bro. I swear that Tatum was about to game that. But Tatum got his chance now. Jaylen Brown got to get his chance.
Tatum. Aggressive.
Or Tatum still gets his chance. Okay. Okay, take it. You know what I'm saying? Don't let it come to you. Take this. Take it. Take that.
Trey ball. Woo! All
right. Raptors those games, show me something.
Celtics trail by one. JT knifing down the lane. Horford extra.
Brown. FaceTime. My God. He pulled that joint. It's right here. RJ Barrett. Lay. Yo, RJ Barrett's not going away. He's not going away.
Pushed down by Mitchell. No foul.
Show me something, Tatum. Show me something, Tatum. Oh, shit. Tatum. Oh, you like that? You liked it? We did it. Oh, no, he didn't, bro. And he missed the one in the regulation just to hit this joint. He's like that? Defense. Bump the shit out, Tatum Brown.
Mitchell, no foul. Tatum's going in a hurry. He pulls up.
Sides. Damn you! Oh. Nah. He smacked that Jordan. Okay, Tatum. I see what you want this season, bro. Game winner from 30. I like it. I really do.